Alright, hey guys, Super Game Bro here, and welcome back to God of War 2. God of War 2. I'll probably just keep saying God of War. Or if it's like the other ones, like 3, or not 3, but like Ascensions or the PSP ones, I'll just say welcome back to Chains of Olympus or something. But anyway, last time we kept fighting the big Tin Man, Golden Tin Man, and now we're off to get the Blade of Olympus, which is off somewhere. I freaking hate these guys, they just got accuracy. You don't like that. I mean, I don't like it. It's stupid. Come on. Yeah. Check it out. They got some new moves. What is it? All of these moves will stay in the game. Those are not gone. A lot of damage, I think. Oh, excuse me. That was a little rude. Oh boy, they're shooting at me. You stupid! So stupid, why? There's just so many enemies. Oh my god.
I will make you suffer.
Jeez. There's just so many of them. Oh yeah, I think I have to go up there, don't I? Oh, okay. I had no idea. They're fighting in there. I don't know why. So, I'm trying to think. Kratos came down because there was a war. And now Kratos is fighting against the gods. Well, no, fighting against the thing that took his godly power, if I'm correct. I'm a very unhappy customer. I'm gonna report them for this because I couldn't make it past this one simple stupid thing. It's just ridiculous. It's beyond retarded. I'm only like 4 minutes in the episode. Not too bad, not too bad, but I've spent about like 3 minutes on this. That's a large majority of the video right there. Just wasted. Do you not know how infuriating it is? I don't know why it's being like this. This is stupid. Okay. Okay. Falling is something I don't want to do. Okay, there's nothing out there. Oh, okay. And apparently there's more people fighting down here. In this caged room. That doesn't make sense. just don't make sense. Alright, I desperately need some health and some magic. 2010. That's how many orbs I got. Alright, let me, there we go. When did this hand get off? Okay, Okay, thanks. Just,
I will make you suffer.
Alright, I gotta, like, knock him out somehow.
That shall defy me.
Okay, I think this is it. You take it, you just wham! Okay. Okay, what? Okay! It doesn't want me to press it, why?
I will make you suffer!
This is so stupid, it's not letting me press it. Game is not my friend in this situation. Okay. I'm pressing R1. This is not okay. No, this isn't okay. What is wrong with this? Okay, I'm not enjoying this at all.
None shall defy me.
As you can see, it doesn't pop up. You can hear it, but I can't. You know what? I have to do it. But how far back? Oh, it's over here. Okay, I believe something just went wrong with it, which is why.
I will make you suffer.
Okay.
The
fact that I had to restart that was just ridiculous. Okay, I don't need the hand. There we go.
With your godly power drained into the blade, it will have
yeah, so it's kind of pointless getting other orbs. Alright, better use up all my magic. Cause that's the next thing they'll take. Literally just spamming. So I guess we're not supposed to throw the hand out. Aww, now I don't got magic. Thing I depended on so much. Okay, that was a mistake. Time's almost running out on my thing. But I got a decent amount of health. Flash! I've acquired the Blade of Olympus. Haha! That was worth it. Aw, sweet, now I'm inside of it. Keeping in contact with God of War here. that in mind. Literally the blade to slay titans. It takes a few hits to kill little enemies like that. Stab. Sweet. And this is my cue to end the episode off. I will see you all in the next... Oh, that was just a flashlight. I don't know why. Alright, I'll see you on the next episode. Bye, guys.